In today's video, I'm gonna show how you can find and defeat ESGAR and how you can open that closed door from the Layndell Catacombs, that it's in the sewers of the Layndell capital of Ash, or in the regular capital. Yes, this video will be available also for the capital of Ash, but also for the early game, when you have to basically you have to go to the sewers in the early game. Now I'm in the capital of Ash, and also you can go in the sewers by taking this path. I'm gonna start from the beginning. So the capital of Ash, just go straight forward. You're gonna see the sewers right now, and I'm gonna show you the door that it's closed and cannot be opened. You have to pull a big lever in order to open that door. So this will be the entire trip of how we can reach that lever to open the door and to fight that Prince of Blood, ESGAR, I think it's called. Now, just go down here to Subterranean Shining Grounds. You will see a piece of grace right over here. Take it, you're gonna need it, right here on the left. I'm not gonna put this video on fast forward because I want to be very careful. There are so many turns, left, right, so be careful. And try to watch what I'm doing very careful. Go down on this ladder. And now here you have to jump. You can loot things if you like. If you are for the first time here, you can loot things. Be very careful because the monster from down there are pretty strong. Also these guys. Jump here. Be sure not to die. You have to jump on that pipe, on that big pipe. And here you have to jump again. From time to time I'm gonna... Okay, be careful at that lobster. It's gonna shoot some poison at you. Also, ooh, nice. Smithing stone level 7. Really awesome. Bro, look how powerful is that hit. Now, this pipe can help. This pipe can really help with your with those lobsters, and you'll see a broken door right over here in the wall. Go there and go right there on the right. This will be the grace that I was just talking to you about, the catacombs, or the Layndell catacombs. But let me tell you, this again, you can unlock it also in the capital of Ash, but also in the regular capital, the one from the beginning. Now everything is gonna be slow now because I wanted to show you the door. I forgot to stop at that door. This is the door that you have to open, and that is the way of this is the way of how we can do it. Go on the left, just climb those stairs. You don't have to fight anyone until you will open that door. You just have to run, and that's it. Go on the right, you will see the flames. Keep in mind, go until you will see the flames, and then be sure not here not to die. Now go on the right, you'll see this statue of the woman. That can be America, I don't know. You'll see this big guy, but again, don't fight this guy. You can dodge those hits, and right over here it will be after you. You can jump down there, keep moving. Pro, why are you following me? Now go here to this stairs, up to the stairs. Okay, I think I'm pretty safe right now. Go on the right, you will see this statue right over here. From time to time I'm gonna give you some things that you should see, and you'll know that you are on the... Okay bro, that appeared, that you are you are on the right path. Now you will see that elevator. This thing can shoot flames after it's gonna be up, so it works also like an elevator. So jump on that thing. Now it will throw flames, and now just go to this wall. You will see another statue, and go on the right, you'll see that guy standing there. You don't have to fight him. You'll see the stairs that's going down, and just go down. Also, you're gonna get a really awesome talisman after you're gonna defeat that boss, that mini boss. Just keep going. Ignore those bastards, little bastards made out of stone. I hate them. Little guys. Now, here is gonna be the lever. Just go on the right. Okay. And this will have to pull, and it will say somewhere a heavy door has opened. And that is your heavy door. Just jump down. Go to this little tunnel. And you'll see that grace again, it's up there, and this door that I was just show you, it's open right now. And now let me show you how I fought that mini boss and how I win that fight. Let me tell you, I died first try, but second try I nailed it. We are right over here, and let's go to the fight. Not a pretty hard fight, to be honest. Second tries is nothing. And I didn't give my best. You can summon your help if you like. I just decided to summon my mimic tier. This is a pretty fast guy, so you want to keep your distance, and you want to take your for your mimic to get to take most of the hits. And yes, this thing has two dogs. You have to take care of those dogs. They are so annoying. Lucky for me that they will attack my mimic tier, but also don't let your mimic tier to take too many hits, because it will die. The attack are so strong. That's why you want to be aggressive from a distance. Be very aggressive. That is my my advice for you. Now it's just dead. You're gonna get this beautiful talisman. I'm gonna show you the stats. It will increase the blood if you have a blood build. Trust me, this is epic. Something that you need for a perfect blood build. Now this is it. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye.